What we're trying to do here is work out why these crown of thorns are breaking out. Why do they episodically become so many on the reef? Firstly, we can see what makes larvae thrive. Why do some of them grow better than others do? We manipulate different foods and different algae concentrations. But some people also say predation is very important. By producing these juvenile crown of thorns, we can look at what's eating them. We've just raised a whole lot of crown of thorns sea star larvae. I have about 500 here in the dish, and overall we might have 10,000 at CSIM at Ames at the moment. So we raised them over the last 20 days until settlement. So at this site we keep the larvae for the first 20 days because they're usually swimming in the water. And after that we make them settle down on these little algae chips. The crown of thorns spawn throughout all of summer. What's a little bit easier for us than to the people working on corals, we can manipulate the exact time of spawning.